Hi guys. How is everyone? What secret tech are you talking about, you Falcon? Captain Falcon, what you talking about, bro? Did it work? I don't know. Drag sucks. Dragunov's worse than Chloe now, apparently.
Who said that?
No one said that. Oh. I'm just kidding.
Cause they're right. Chloe's top tier.
Chloe's top tier, Dragunov sucks. Alright, what do we have? We have to commentate now.
Yeah, Dragunov sucks, but they did
Is that Todd? Hey Todd. Oh. Okay.
But they did buff his down too, guys. They buffed Dragunov's down. Am I in B? Hello, chat. I'm alone. I'm scared.
I'm alone. Kazuya Mishima. No, I can't see you.
I think Todd has a match.
No,
get ready for the next battle. Well, we have an adult here to save me. Okay.
Who's playing?
So,
right
I actually don't know.
Morton Salty.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Let's switch.
I totally forgot about all the shit. Cause I didn't do it on, on here on Thursday. All I know is
one
alexr versus Morton Salt.
Okay, I'm
pretty sure. I think alexr is on first one? Yeah. Oh my god, another hop kick? He tried to break the wall there. Damn. KO. That was a fast first round. Going to more fight.
Alright. alexr, I've seen him before, but I don't remember him playing.
He actually sent Quiggle to me.
So. Okay.
Yeah, to
me. Alright.
What's a hop kick? Was that a bait?
Maybe.
No.
Round three. Fight.
Counter hit. Mm-hmm.
Smash there.
Oh my god. Perfect.
Jesus. Morton Salty just he's on alexr.
Yeah, that was a pretty free.
Yeah, well, just well placed hop kicks. Just yeah. Ran into him.
Yeah, he ran into a lot of stuff.
Get ready for the next
blocks from Morton Salty.
Oh, update score.
Infinite stage score this time, so we'll see if Alex does anything different.
I'm not the double gen player.
Hooked on phonics.
I swear, dude, you're still confusing that.
Good
job on getting the free venue, by the way.
Round one.
Now maybe he was telling. Wasn't your brother here earlier?
Yeah, but it's like you're first double gen.
Clark destroying the star.
Oh just my god,
pressing buttons and blocking, man.
He's getting like hit with 50% of the stuff he's throwing out.
Fight.
Oh,
it's funny because the audio is delayed.
Oh, it is.
It's like I just hear it. I'm just like, more than like, it's like, I'm starting to get used to hit the speaker now.
I know, dude.
It's like, yeah.
Oh, that's the second.
Round three.
Call me.
Fight.
No punish. I don't think Alex knows Claudio.
Yeah, it doesn't seem so.
That's really unfamiliar with
him. It seems like he gets, like, baited. I'd also be nervous because he's on stream.
Could be, but I mean, just some simple stuff he's not really doing. Yeah.
Yeah.
Hop kick.
I think he's, like... I think he's got all the hop kicks. He's making him scared to try to, like, punish because of hop kick.
Yeah. Oh my goodness. Try to twin fist him.
That was...
Yeah.
Loser's bracket match.
Cheetah. This then.
Yeah, it was 2-1. Infernal Spyro. Very good adjustment.
alexr, oh my god.
alexr, oh my god.
Okay, oh my god, player 2. No, player 1. Player 1. alexr is,
He didn't know the Claudio matchup.
Huh?
I didn't see it. Who did he
play earlier?
On stream, he's going against Clark.
Well, Clark has just been running through people. He's been, like,
yeah, that's true.
Clark has just been playing hella good. He's playing hella good today.
He ran through me last.
Nick?
Yes. That's Nick? Oh my god. Well, who's who? Which player is what? Okay, oh my god. How do you spell his name?
Alexander.
No. It's, oh my god.
H-O.
Yeah. H-O-M-A-I space G-A.
Welcome to the King of
G-A-H?
Tournament 7.
Yeah, you got it.
Okay,
hurry up and do alexr.
Yeah, alexr is player 1.
Oh, okay, I was gonna say it. He didn't really like your name.
Is it just that? alexr?
Yeah, alexr.
Kazuya Mishima.
alexr.
What's up, Nick?
My bad. My bad, Nick. He was asking me to register earlier, but then Joe was like, we're starting. I was like,
oh. Yeah, it was...
Unfortunate.
Kazuya versus Lei! Is this... this
really,
is another...
He's really good at forcing the 50-50 on you.
Who, Alex?
Yeah.
Is that what you lost to?
Yeah, because I couldn't sidestep. He's not bad though.
Baby Tots!
Oh my god, they're back!
The Baby Tots! The one day old!
Hover over the thing?
Hover over the flight.
I don't know. Yeah, it's just toddler, right? Yeah, Alex did get freed up by Clark.
He's
been freeing everyone up, dude. Like, when he gets in his rhythm, he's been really good at, like,
woo! Weaver?
Yeah,
two hitbox players?
Round two.
Two hitbox players, but...
Fight. Oh,
one of them's new, the other one's low.
Was it Alex for a second?
No.
The hitbox. I don't know. All I know is they're both very nice guys.
Yeah. They're white.
Ooh!
You can't whip against this guy though.
Yeah.
I mean, sometimes he'll still mess up his...
Oh, he got the second hit! He couldn't let it rip! Oh my god!
He got it.
Round three.
What?
Fight.
Why, are you guys fighting? Huh? Are you a ninja?
Two.
Okay, so Savage kick the pretty
win.
That's pretty the domination. Yeah, oh my god's been improving a lot. I think as soon as he got that hitbox.
And Lei? And Lei came out?
He's having a lot of fun with
that. Controller app.
I'm
playing you, by the way.
Say that every time.
Yeah.
No.
I don't know about that.
I think I have evidence supporting that doesn't happen.
Purple Jacket Kazuya is best.
No, you know what?
But I miss his
I still got
Marvel's tuxedo. You need the purple tux.
Not anymore.
Me?
Not anymore. He's out of practice. Do you ever play him? Dante?
I used to be Dante Hager. Dante Sentinel Hager. Maybe before, but like, not any. I can't play Marvel anymore.
Yeah, but Marvel. Any games like that? I'm okay.
My eyes are first bit.
And then new tech comes out that I don't want.
He doesn't want the second hit. Oh, he's bringing it back. Round three. Sorry, we're not paying. We were paying attention. Pulling out the lead.
Dancing on
against.
Okay, hell sweep.
Yeah, he's really good at this. He's really good at that. The get up or not. It hurts.
Oh, the throw? Wait back. Oh, okay, that was counter hit.
Imposing his will.
Yes.
Oh! Bringing it back?
Pretty convincingly. That was very nice adjustments, I believe. Yeah, Jackie Chan's really good looking. Why didn't they do it?
Yeah, dude.
Jackie Chan is one handsome man.
Dude, the foreigner? The foreigner? That's why he was a, he,
where's
like,
the
like, right here, he looks sick.
Give me the names.
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 Give me the names.
Yeah, if I had money to go to Colombia.
I heard in Colombia. Didn't you say, Pidgeball, that in Colombia they have this magic white substance that keeps you awake for a while?
I think I might need a little.
I wonder how awake those people are right now. Oh!
Magic
very
powder,
good
magic
trade.
Powder.
Magic powder.
Powder. So is it like pre-workout, but better?
Is it C4 times 500? What other basic pre-workouts are there?
Jack 3D.
Cool.
Oh, he hit him.
Oh, that's, that happens. Counter hit? Tries to go for the wall, but it doesn't carry.
Oh,
this
turns.
Calculation.
Oh.
Oh. Oh! And there. I don't know if you guys heard that.
He forgot it was plus.
He forgot it was plus.
You can't forget this.
Oh!
Tiger stance.
Woo! Okay, oh, he tries to swap. Okay.
What is that on 4.4?
I think it's minus 10.
4.4?
Oh! Okay. Oh!
He's in his butt.
Okay, there.
Oh.
I think he forgot it was plus.
It didn't
come back
yet,
from that.
It's all, oh my god.
It's shit to alexr.
Performance by both parties.
Oh wait, I'm playing now.
Bye bye. Good luck. Alright, so next up we got Gray, and I'm not entirely sure who's next. Oh, we got Gray and Alex. I forgot his game handle though. Let me check real quick. Check the brackets.
Oh, really?
It's gonna lose his bracket.
Like
sorry, Ted, let me figure this out real quick, alright?
Oh, okay.
So we got Alex R and Gray.
Alex the box.
Where, who knows?
Oh, yeah.
What's up?
What's up, dude? Cole Wakels. I'm assuming Alex.
R. Player 2, I think.
Player 2?
You're 2, yeah.
And wait, who's two?
Alex R on one.
Okay,
oh,
got
right.
It. Got it. Thank you. Boom.
Are these two? Oh, okay. Oh, so you plug here.
Great. Welcome to the King of Iron Fist. Dude, you flipped it up pretty good. That was really good. Score for player dose. Let's settle.
Trying to like calm down. Earlier I was like not awake enough to move.
Oh yeah?
I lost my first match to alexr actually.
Oh wow. Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, Alex are really improved.
Yeah. Well, actually, that was the first time I played him, but over time, I always see him like here or like majors
yeah.
or something.
Last time I first time I met him, he was playing tag two.
Oh, he's
playing. Yeah. So he's semi old school.
Was tag two his first? Do you know?
I'm not entirely sure if it's his first time. First time I saw him, we were at Shark Kane, and he had a Gormless team. I think it was. It was like Mashima's or something.
Oh. Still hitbox?
Yeah, still hitbox, even back then. Alright, we got a Yoshi and then a Kazuya. Oh my gosh, this Yoshi player.
Oh yeah.
Gray. This guy eliminated me.
Oh he did?
Yeah, can't stay mad. I think he eliminated me twice. I think from the previous one and then this one. I'm kind of butthurt, but you know, it is what it is.
Now he's your demon.
He's my demon, yeah.
Oh man,
Demons are weird.
Yeah, this is like my first year of competing, and now that I understand it, it sucks. It sucks ass.
Alright, let's see what setups can Gray develop during this match. I think Alex is going to play straight up.
Yeah, let's see if Gray, isn't really one of those craziest
guys. When he play against me, he's really crazy.
Looks like he's going a little crazy.
I know, a lot of sword sweeps. And then those spinny thingies, I can't even against the wall.
The spinnies.
This might be death.
Oh,
I know. Oh my god. Gets up with a down form one. Closes it
round
out.
Two.
Great first round by Alex.
Fight.
His hair care routine, I don't know. Hair is so much better. In the light.
Can you ask Gray his hair? No, we're not.
I'll ask him later.
They hit the wall. Wall combo?
Ooh.
Spinnies? Oh, that's super cheap.
Oh,
oh my god, that was
sick!
Was sick.
Round three.
Ouch. getting hit off the boost of always hurts.
Hit the wall for sure. Great wall carry. No!
Not quite, but it's something.
It's a little bit though. Great play. He's a Yoshi player.
Yeah. Who's
another
guy?
alexr.
Oh.
This might be death.
Yeah, it should be.
Oh, not quite
yet.
Really hits up with the thrust. That's a good move.
It is. I feel like it's underused by a lot of like.
Yeah. Also has a counter hit too.
Oh yeah.
Oh, spin and counter hits.
Oh, great combo! What the heck?
So sick.
Oh, counter hit. Continue with reach. That's still my
you can't
god.
Do this. Did you get up too fast? You get hit with the spinnies.
Oh my gosh. Yoshi's spinning around like nothing.
Guam's best second player.
You heard it.
Right now?
Okay. Alright, good luck.
Right now?
Alright, we got Todd and Wiggles gonna play a match right now. Probably not on stream, obviously. Oh, 4-4, two hits or three hits. Charge! Oh my god. Ends it with a 4-4-4. That was mine,
What's up, man?
What's up, dude?
How are you?
I'm alright. I'm alright.
How is chat doing? Today?
Chat is just Stan being
Stan.
A stoner.
Stan
like
is just
yeah,
dude, it's all Stan.
I know, he's a big fan. Look at this guy.
Oh my god.
What's up, chat? We're joined here with the legend, upcoming legend, Todd, aka Insurity. If you subscribe to Bronson's NorCal Strong Style, there's an exclusive Todd. Emoticon.
Yeah, Stan
that you could
can
use.
Stan can display the emo sure you've seen before.
That was good. I mean, you guys were playing until like 5 a.m. in the morning?
Yeah.
You guys are crazy, dude.
Yeah, we were playing extra long.
Oh, yeah.
Normally we like stop around 4.
Mm-hmm.
But I don't know.
Knowing that you guys had a tournament, you guys wanted to practice some more?
I guess so. They just were like, alright, just keep playing. 5 o'clock is the
time. You guys gonna play tomorrow?
I don't know, because it's hard for me, man.
Oh, yeah,
like,
that's
it's
right.
Sunday, so the traffic's not that bad. But it's still like an hour and a half for me.
I think
I've been to like three events so far.
Oh, you went to WNF and then
GG.
Well, I didn't go to GG, but I went to Friday.
Oh, okay.
Okay. Anyway.
This is the second game?
Second game, who won the first
match? I think it was... Oh, shit. I forgot. Yo, chat, help me out. Who won the first match? Stan, I know you're watching. Who won the first match? Alex did. Okay.
Okay.
So that's player one.
Alright.
Ball pressure. Right.
Hitting him with a lot of Yoshi stuff.
Well, gives him
bubbles?
With the seven golden letters.
It's coming back.
The Kazuya, I think, is doable. Oh! Follow up. That's such a good move, dude. I'm glad they buffed that.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I
also
got some
easy
buffs.
Boom. Pressure. Roshi tried to go in. Nice. No sweeps. 4-4-4.
A tackle? Wow, good tackle.
Roshi with rage, you mean dangerous.
It's one hand.
Great.
Super? Not yet.
Nope, he doesn't want it.
To the wall.
Oh my god.
No,
great, had it!
Classic Yoshi drops.
I think if he just did the rage driver, maybe even the rage driver, he would have won.
He's on the arcade capstick.
Oh, is so he really?
That's one of my on the arcade capstick.
Oh, yeah, for sure. I kind of want one for my own.
Nice flash.
Is he with rage?
And there's the tech trap you wanted to begin with.
KO. Okay, so great takes the second game. It's gonna be all tied up. Change this.
Oh no, that's not. That's one.
Is it?
Yeah.
And so. Oh shoot.
No, you have to hit the number one.
Oh, okay.
Not two.
Sorry about that. Oh! We got
and
infinite
Wallace.
Stage.
Ew, Wallace stage. Gross.
I hate infinity stages, dude.
Alex presses hella buttons. Yeah, it's probably why he's getting flashed a lot.
But I think in terms of the character, I think Kazuya has the advantage of a Wallace stage.
Oh yeah.
You can make the same argument for Yoshi, but
alexr sounds like a much knockoff Alexa. It's supposed to be alexr, but it does look like alexr.
Alexr. What up, Captain Yoshi? Long time no talk. Next mix up on that.
Whoa.
Don't break on that throw! Stomps on him! Oh!
That kicks him in the ass.
That was counter hit. Drops the combo! Reset! Oh my god, these combos. Kazuya with rage.
Stabs. He gets stabbed in the face!
Oh my god!
He gets launched for it. Alright,
what's happening?
Okay.
Wow, that's so stupid. Closes out with 1-1-2.
AliExpress Chinese version of Alexa? That's pretty good.
Great break on that. 4-4-4 follow up.
He's definitely after the down throw a lot. He just really wants to launch.
Oh, hell sweep! Oh no, sword sweep!
Hell sweep!
Hell sweep! Sweep, 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 sweep! Because we're with rage!
No,
oh!
Nice,
this might be death! Rage drive! Oh!
There's a rage drive!
You guys have easy, man. I'm gonna.
Alright, peace,
peace out.
Out,
dude.
Yeah, peace out.
Oh, no sweep.
They blocked it! And then he held.
Twin pistons. Nice combo.
One arm! I like a one arm. Not even mixing it up, just one arm.
No sweep again. Great big shot. Oh!
Oh my god, he's really on point with those punches right now.
That was a great block.
To be careful.
Yeah, I think Alex is just blocking everything now.
Alexr is doing really good right now. With all these block punishes. Good patience, he's waiting too.
Oh
my god!
Low parry.
Low parry, dude, every time I low parry hell sweep, I just like get so mad.
Cause like, why low parry you can block?
Yeah.
Uh oh. 7 golden letters?
Ooh, no.
Oh my god!
There it is.
We got a double Luigi, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh my goodness. Double Mario.
Double Mario. Double Peach.
Double Bowsette. You start putting Bowsette on this pop.
Dude, I see that character everywhere on Twitter. It's super annoying. But when... oh, shoot. Nice up knee. See it with Rage.
Rage,
oh, nice resistance. Double form. Oh, my God.
Oh, that is dead. The wake up Razor.
And Gray takes it. Gray. Excellent round on that. Closes it out with the Rage Art. Or, yeah, Rage Art. Alexr goes home.
Alexr.
By the way, he bought my Itoki.
He what?
He bought my arcade stick.
Oh, Alex?
Yeah.
Oh, cool.
Yeah.
Is that what he was using?
No, he's using his hitbox, but he wants to buy my Korean stick.
Oh, okay. Oh, he wants to buy it. Yeah, if I had money, I'd buy the fighting edge off of you. I think that stick looks really cool.
Yeah, it is nice.
It looks really good.
Peeling just beat Dimebag.
Oh, nice. I'm playing?
Peeling. Oh, that's your teammate. Damn. Good luck, Todd. I don't know who's next. Who do we got next? What's up, Greg? Congratulations.
All right. I clutched that one out.